Welcome to All in One YouTube channel. Today we are going to talk about how to use Cloudflare with V2Ray. So, let's start our work. First, let's set up V2Ray server side. You need to create WebSocket config like this in V2Ray server side. You can choose VLS or VMS as authentication protocol. This is important. For that, you must use 8A as port. Another important thing is don't enable TLS option. I don't explain more because I uploaded explain video about WebSocket. Next, let's set up Cloudflare. This is easy. You just need a domain for this. Add your domain to Cloudflare. After adding it, we need to create a DNS record. Click on Add Record. We need to create a type A record. For name, type any name. This will be your subdomain name. Type your V2Ray server's public IP address as IPv4 address. This is important. You must enable proxy status. Now click on Save. You need to fill here according to your V2Ray server side. So, choose VLS or VMS according to your server side. I uploaded video about WebSocket. So, I only tell here important things. You need to put your special SNI host as address. You must need to put 443 as port. Choose WS as network. Put subdomain we previously created in Cloudflare as WS host. Choose TLS as TLS. Put subdomain we previously created in Cloudflare as SNI. Choose true as allow insecure. Now you can use your VPN.